Welcome! Today I'll be showing you a look at the process behind the creation of my Art Nouveau-inspired Birthstone Mask series. This particular mask represents the month of March. The pale teal coloration of the mask represents the birthstone of aquamarine, while the decorative elements are fashioned after daffodils, the birthflowers of March. This mask was made from vegetable tanned leather, painted with acrylics, and sealed with satin varnish. It is affixed to the face with elegant organza ribbon.
Thank you.
liked this video, be sure to check out my full premium tutorials with step-by-step narration, which walk you through the creative process and design of my masks. You can find them online at www.gumroad.com/angelicartisan, or via the digital collector tier on my Patreon. If you like this series of Art Nouveau masks inspired by the birthstones and birthflowers of the months, be sure to check out the Ladies of the Months online at nouveauladies.angelicshades.com. Thanks for watching, wishing you all inspiration.